Welcome back to the channel. I'm Ross White. So today we've got another one from Ray Vaughn. So this was requested in the comments. It's called Lemon Pepper. It's the official freestyle, it says. So I don't know if this is a freestyle or it's just like a freestyle that he's done and they've made it into a video. I don't know. First time reacting to this particular song, video, slash freestyle, whatever it is. So thanks for that in the comments requesting this. Also, before we get started in today's video, guys, very important you hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, get commenting down below, let me know what videos you want to see in the future. Also, massive thank you to all the help so far on the channel. Let's keep it up, keep it going, keep the ball rolling. And without further ado, let's get into today's video. Right then, here we go. I do like me a bit of Ray Vaughn, he's good.
Vaughn! I didn't learn how to turn my wounds into wisdom.
Ain't rapped yet. He's done learned to turn his words, his wounds into words of wisdom.
I didn't learn how to turn my wounds into wisdom. They still don't understand it. I know you might have to fight a battle more than once to win it. Shit. Yeah. The good die young and let just live forever. Grandpa in the hospital, hope he getting better. Life hands you lemons, just wing it and make some lemon pepper. Cause on my block they throwing bullets like a get together. Ran out of hope, it was my last of it. Didn't assist me, but somehow they wanna pass judgment. I still remember how they laugh when I ain't have nothing. I know them niggas wish they had the men in black button for my safety.
So again, he's going on about obviously people laughing at him when he had nothing. Do you know what I mean? But now look at him. They're wishing they had the men in black button so they can forget.
How they laugh when I ain't have nothing. I know them niggas wish they had the men in black button. For my safety, used to slide with the safety off. Serial numbers like a scab, you gotta scrape it off. The lawyers need a 90 for retainer and that straight across. They hit him in his memories, he's suffering from data loss. They there when it's up and won't stay down for my lows. I'm from the trenches, so I had to make a couch out of clothes. We ain't had too many dishes, just make cups out of bowls. Heat the water on the stove, or them showers was cold. They ain't show me no support, now it's no remorse. Cause everybody with me shooting like it's open court. I don't want the friendship if I know it's forced. So you don't need no middle man when you know the source.
Oof, I don't want the friendship when I know it's forced, and you don't need the middle man when I know the source.
I don't want the friendship if I know it's forced. So you don't need no middle man when you know the source. Fuck it up and reminisce about a bitch that I had. My mother raised me right, but I still do shit like my dad. Yeah, I work my ass off and ain't nobody let me pass. My window of opportunity was plexiglass. Trying to be the person I needed when I was younger. I done been through more shit than a plunger that made me humble. When they need someone to...
I've been through more shit than a plunger. Because a plunger has been through some shit, hasn't it? Fuck me.
Person I needed when I was younger. I done been through more shit than a plunger that made me humble. When they need someone to count on, they finally use your number. But the trial version of me don't come with a guilty conscience. Graveyard or jail, the only place that I'm scared to be. Fuck my daddy, cause that nigga living, but he dead to me. His mama died last year, the only person that was there was me. Out here housekeeping, don't nobody make my bed but me. I done turned a Honda Civic to an X6, my glow up hard to stomach. Shit, I know I make my ex sick. Didn't grow up with a trainer, but learning who I can flex with. Milking everything as a youngin', I left the nest quick. Remember getting clowned, cause my sneakers said pony. Then my ex up and left me for my homie. Tired of eating red rice with the beans, red strings on bologna. Try facing all my scars that only turn me into Tony. No, a Tony that's a pastor that tried sleeping with my mama. He looked just like
I just caught that one then. Really let it slip. About the, my scars, toner, Scarface, toner from Scar. Oh, come on, man.
But left me for my homie. Tired of eating red rice with the beans, red strings on bologna. Try facing all my scars that only turn me into Tony. No, a Tony that's a pastor that tried sleeping with my mama. He looked just like Tyler Perry. She went ready for the drama. 76 and Hoover Street, that's what created all our problems. Moved in a duplex and robbed the people at the bottom. I was 22 years old the first time I had been honest. We don't talk and I outgrew you. We got nothing more in common. Crazy how they pick the flower once it finally starts to blossom. I can't let none of these niggas steal my pollen. We was broke the
Crazy how they picked a flower that started to blossom, and I ain't gonna let these people nick my pollen. I mean, I just
Cable off, we watching Dragon Tales. Mama selling dope, we scared that she gon' end up back in jail. Cold water springs, I got evicted out of Avondale. She was quiet for me, hit the streets and let that ratchet yell. Oh man, see they jacking numbers up and shit. I ain't even have a bell. Cold defender switched up, and he ain't even have to tell. I'm a rolling stone, and sometimes I leave a gravel trail. I thought my ex was a doll, that bitch was Annabelle. Rock or bye, baby, you dropped a dime, baby. Now they say I'm top tier, feeling like a crybaby. I've been out my mind lately. Chick-fil-A, they know all my lines crazy. It's Vaughn. Sometimes things feel like they falling apart, but they really falling in place.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. All 2021, I'm on their head. You feel me?
It's honestly, this guy's brilliant. He's brilliant. He's really good. Really good. Sometimes it feels like things are falling apart, but really they're falling into place and you just don't even know it. He weren't even rapping, that's a bar in its own, innit? Well, that's the end of that video, guys. So thanks for requesting that in the comments. Rayvaughn, Lemon Pepper, thoroughly enjoyed that video. He ain't let me down yet. This bloke is phenomenal. If you're watching to this point, guys, don't forget, hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, get commenting down below, let me know what videos you want to see in the future. Massive thank you to all the help so far on the channel. Let's keep the ball rolling, and I'll see you guys on the next one.